The search engine Google is showing this doodle in many countries for celebrating Gerda Taro's 108th birthday. Gerda Taro was a German war photographer and the companion and professional partner of photographer Robert Capa. Taro is regarded as the first female photojournalist to cover the front lines of a war and to die while doing so. She heavily contributed to the early days of the work accredited to the alias Robert Capa. Though she was tiny in stature, Gerda Taro had the heart of a giant. Known as the Little Red Fox, the ginger-haired photographer fearlessly turned her camera lens on resistance fighters in the Spanish Civil War, producing black and white images that brought the conflict to life for readers of the newspaper Siegfried. Born on this day in 1910 in Germany, she moved to France shortly after Adolf Hitler was appointed the Chancellor of Germany. In Paris, she met Robert Capa, a fellow refugee 3 years her junior, who taught her the basis of photography. Taro's reputation is still closely bound with that of Capa, who remains one of the most famous war photographers of all time. During the last 5 months of Taro's tragically short career, she worked alone in Spain before becoming the first female photographer killed in action. By the age of 26, her searing battlefield images made her a household name, even though many of those images were misattributed to Capa. Taro had a photographer's eye, a journalist's soul, and a warrior's courage.